us here on Fox Sports 1. Samaje, congratulations. An incredible performance. I'm glad the country had a chance to see it. Give me your thoughts on how you feel.
I feel great. You know, my O-line did a great job. And, you know, defense did a great job at getting us the ball back. And, you know, we just kind of did it down the field.
Samaje, at what point in the game did you realize you had a chance to break the record? And when you realized that, what was going through your mind to go get it?
I just kept playing. You know, I really didn't have it at the forefront of my mind. I, you know, just went out there and, you know, played the game. And, you know, we did a really good job of front and on perimeter blocking. And, you know, it just so happened that I came up with the record.
Samaje, you average only 13 yards a carry. And I'm surprised because of the weather. Take me through the day. You had a 90-minute lightning delay. You don't have the greatest conditions. Tell me how you did it with the rain coming down most of the day.
We knew it was going to be a running day, you know, and, you know, with this rain, we just had to do what we had to do, and, you know, we came out fired up about it, and, you know, it was just a great day to run the ball.
Samaje, so, talking about the offensive line, you know, the players up front, obviously, they open up all of them. Talk about your relationship with them, and hopefully you're taking them to a steak dinner as well.
They do a fantastic job. Them and my fullbacks, my tight ends, you know, my wide receivers on the perimeter. We all did a great job collectively at running the ball and getting blocks.
And Samaje, again, congratulations. Only a freshman.
Thank
you. Wow. I mean, it's amazing. And what we've been told by Bob Stoops and the rest, when you walked into the weight room, the seniors kind of just stepped back in awe. You're a man that just has a kind of a presence when you walk into a room and also on a football field.
You know, I give that to my high school coaches. You know, they pushed me a lot in the weight room and on the field. And, you know, I just came into college and, you know, already knew what to do in the weight room. And it just stayed over great.
All right, Samaje Perine, congratulations. A record, FDS proportions, congratulations. And for Ryan Neese, Craig Borjack, we say so long from Norman. Once again, the Sooners run away from Kansas.